YouTube has just released a new podcast section. If it's available in your area, you'll be able to click on it and browse all sorts of podcasts. This should be rolled out worldwide soon. But even if it's not available in your area yet, you can still enable it on your YouTube channel. Here's how to do that. So you're going to go into your account and select YouTube Studio. And then over here on the right side, you'll see a content button. Click on that. Get here, you will see there's now a podcasts tab. So I'm going to click on that. And now I can select new podcast. I'm going to click create new podcast. The name of this show is Build Your SaaS. And over here in Transistor, I already have my podcast set to auto post to YouTube. So every time I post a new audio episode, it automatically creates a video for me on YouTube. So I'm just going to go and copy my show description here. And you can even upload a podcast thumbnail. I'm going to grab that, save a copy of my thumbnail and upload it here. And then I'm going to click create. Now that I've created the podcast in YouTube, I can add videos. And I'm going to click add existing videos. So I'm going to select the first page of videos here, and then I'm going to select add to playlist. Click the Build Your SaaS podcast. Click save. And if I go back to my podcast tab, I can see I have all 30 episodes added to my podcast playlist in YouTube. I can click watch on YouTube. Automatically brings me to my latest episode, and eventually this will get indexed by YouTube and will appear in their podcast section. I can also share this playlist like this. And that's how you create a podcast playlist on YouTube. If you're interested in having your podcast episodes auto-published to YouTube, you can check out Transistor. That feature is available on our professional plan. Just go to transistor.fm and you can sign up for a 14-day free trial.